What's up, YouTube? This your boy Big Sexy coming at you with a new pickup video. I caught bees on Thursday, got a man on Thursday, and I'm just now shooting a video Sunday. Been a little busy, you know, Christmas shopping and working and everything. So this is Saturday. I'm going to do a quick video right quick of these. It's the latest Jordan release of the 13. Air Jordan 13 Retro. Black, Altitude Green. Better known as the Altitudes. I want to give a shout out to JStar25 and Jumpman Bostic for hooking me up with these, you know, networking, you know, looking out for me. I was having trouble getting my hands on these and securing a pair, and they looked out for me. So I just want to give a shout out to JStar25 and Jumpman Bostic. If you don't know about them, you need to check them out, which everybody pretty much probably do. But let's get into the shoe. Got your Altitude Green 13. Pretty clean shoe. It's not like the old 5, which everybody pretty much feels is a better shoe than the 2010, but with Jordan brand, it is what it is. If you're going to cop it, well, you ain't no sense of complaining. You know, they make a lot of changes. The quality ain't the same. Either you're going to leave it on the shelf or you're going to cop it. Do a little quick review right quick. On the side, the main noticeable difference in the old 5s and 10s, you got the ballistic mesh on the upper, on the side panels of the shoe. When on the 2005s, it was a leather. Also, the quality of leather on these, which you see on the toe box and on the tongue up to the Altitude Green Jumpman, it's not like the Flints. To me, the Flints had a better quality of leather. Some people feel that wasn't good, but it was better than this. On the side here, you got your goosebump type leather, I guess. Not a good quality leather, but get your goosebump type leather wrapping around to the upper heel. Got your 23 hologram. Got your glossy paint midsole. Bottom of the shoe. Get your silver and black hits. Carbon fiber. Not really a hologram, that's what everybody call it, but got your lime green bubble with the Jumpman on it. Paw print bottom, as they call it. You know, the eye of the panther. Pretty clean shoe. Like I said, I like it a lot. You know, I didn't get the 05, so I say I settle for these. Got your Jordan here on the tongue. Or I said the toe box. Altitude Green. See if I can get you a shot of the insole. There you go. Black insole with your Altitude Green Jumpman in it. Again, it's a pretty nice shoe. It's not like the 05. I would say the 05 are better. There you have it, YouTube. Altitude Green 13s. Next pickup should be the Bulls, aka Bleeds 13s. The white, red, and black pair that's coming out on the 18th. So be on the lookout for that video. That should be my next one. And until the next pickup, I'm out. Big Sexy for life. As always, I want to give a big shout out to the Kings crew. That's Shawty 23, CDNY 1975, and Greg M055. Check them out. And I'm out, YouTube. Big Sexy for life.
Go ahead, ask them, bitches, about how I be smoking out. Party all night.